Hi, I'd like to show you one of my little summer projects. This is something I made in April. It is a homemade, sympathetically strung 7-string viola da gamba with 10 sympathetic strings at the moment. This instrument was inspired by the Hill travel cello, which was a take-apartable cello developed by the Hill brothers in the early 20th century. Basically, it is a box of plywood from the hardware store. And it's all made of plywood from the hardware store with a couple of incredibly cheap guitar parts. The sympathetic strings run through the middle of the neck, and they're attached up here on a little nut behind the normal nut. And they go through the middle of the bridge. This is an old viola da gamba bridge that I had lying around. And then they are attached down at the very bottom using a set of 12-string guitar tuners. Of course, there's no reverb or anything, so all of the resonance that you hear is just coming from the sympathetic strings themselves. And this is just the normal sound of the instrument in the room. It rings, but it's a little cardboardy sounding. And so then there's also a pickup that I just stuck in the middle of the belly, and this is the sound through the pickup. The thing that's kind of surprising to me is how much it sounds like a viola da gamba, even though it's just a box of wood. I know that that's partially due to me, but it's kind of a very interesting reminder how much strings, the material of the strings, the diameter of the strings, and the shape of the bridge also just really influence the specific character of the instrument's sound. These are just normal old gut viola da gamba strings, and the sympathetic strings are guitar strings. This is kind of a prototype of something I think it would be kind of fun to make. The craftsmanship, as you see, is excellent, but I think it can be improved even further.